Brookfield Central and Brookfield East, though, will put aside their football rivalry tonight and come together. As WISN 12 News' Julie Huck explains, new at 6, instead of school colors, fans from both schools will wear gold.
You need two. Awesome.
A scramble to get a gold T-shirt at Brookfield Central.
Thank you.
Before the big game against Brookfield East. Only gold isn't their team color. These T-shirts honor the baby of a Central High teacher who died of cancer.
He was diagnosed at 12 weeks old and passed away right before he turned 5 months old.
Dana Bowe's baby Paxton sparked the gold tide.
It's heartwarming and heartbreaking all at once.
But fans here won't be the only ones in gold at kickoff. Rival Brookfield East will also be wearing them to raise awareness of childhood cancer.
Organizers say they ordered 1,000 of these gold T-shirts for both schools. By Friday morning, both schools were sold out.
It's really special that people are doing this.
Sophomore Emily Oberst was diagnosed with bone cancer last year.
I received chemo for a year and 5 surgeries.
Cancer-free, she understands the need for support, even if it's your rival high school.
It's really cool how they're joining in with us.
This is a huge step towards generating awareness.
Adding a dose of caring to the competition. In Brookfield, Julie Huck, WISN 12 News.
We're told the funds generated from the T-shirts will help pay for the shirts themselves, of course, which were in part donated by some of the high school clubs.